you know, doing 7 needles a day versus doing one every 3 days is heaps better for me. I had a real issue with stabbing my own child with a needle. Like, they wouldn't let me leave PMH with her until I did it properly, and I was like, I just couldn't do it. So that was a hurdle to get over, and then having to do it for that long, she just was bruised and battered, and I just couldn't deal with it anymore. So to have a pump, it just gives her that break, and to be able to eat and, you know, just put it into the pump, there's not that extra calculation. So with an injection, you have to work out what you're eating and then work out the injection. Whereas a pump does all that maths for me just by knowing what carbs are in food. So the maths cuts down, and the turnaround time. She doesn't have to sit there and wait until she can eat. Now she can eat, and then even if we forget, we can do it later. It doesn't have a delayed impact. So
that's an amazing benefit of research. Huge. But I guess there's still more that you hope for from research. Can you explain what you might be wishing for?
I do wish that I can not have this anymore, because I don't get as much freedom as all my friends do, and I like to go play, and it's half my playtime that I don't get to do, because having to make sure I eat and bowl this, it wastes half my playtime, so they only get like 15 minutes, and all my friends get to have more time than me, and it's just, if I didn't have diabetes, it would be much easier.
So if you had a cure, like to replace your pancreas, would be nice. That's my hope.
Yes.